Okay, we have to make our way to the next job site, so we're gonna jump in our truck here. And I will see you over at the new job site. Have to lift the tank out, put the new one in.
This gas station, owned by Pete and his wife Helena, has been losing money for some time. But now that more tourists are stopping here off the highway, they want us to build a new tank. The old tank is already waiting for you to lift it out of its pit. I also got a backhoe loader for you, so you can refill the pit when the new tank is installed. Then put some concrete on top and you're done. Piece of cake, right?
Right. Okay, well, now... not damage the new one before we get it put on there. Down and all that stuff. Nice. Okay, now I can... Wait, what? Switch drive. Okay, now. Okay. try looking from a different angle, maybe. Cement first in the mixer. That's why it was trying to send me all the way down here. Here.
Pete and Helena bought this property back when the town was flourishing. Most businesses here are family-owned, like this one. It'd be a shame if they had to shut their doors because they're no longer profitable. Of course, things look pretty bleak if no visitors are coming to town. But you know what? Joe and I had a great idea that may sound a little crazy, but we have to give it a shot. Take the broken tank to Joe's motel. Then I'll fill you in over there. See you soon. Perfect timing. The preparations are underway. I'm sure you're wondering what exactly we're up to. Well, it's like this. We need something spectacular to keep this town from going completely under. So we'll work some magic here and special effects there. And presto, we'll have swarms of tourists coming for a peek with their cameras. On the outskirts, there's a place that we already set up for our plan. We just need your help to put the final piece in place. We should be finished by morning.
Yeah, it looks like an alien ship. Go grab this. Okay, next episode, I guess we're setting up an alien spaceship. Cool. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoy the episodes. It's a lot of fun game. Talk to you later.